Hey.
All I gotta say, stay away from the fake. Ice up on my neck, it look like I just swim today. I just told that bitch to give me face, get on my face. We got all revenge, you shot my pillars day to day. Make a quarter milli in a month and got the date. I just wanna feed my family like every day. You a fake and you a snake, I see it in your face. Why you talk about me, why you always say my name? I forgot, I'm the one that's about to pop. I'm the one that's at the top.
The damn wolf again. He keeps getting me every night. Bad cat. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2 at the Jewish Show, the greatest show on the internet. Last time we got the old boy out of jail. That's pretty much it. I want to see what Dutch got to say. So let's get straight to it, y'all. Yeah, I never went to the cave.
So why are these two still here? Old pals of Mike, they're getting real comfortable.
Boy, real cocker.
What's coming? Cleek and Joe know how to fight.
Boy, I don't know these niggas.
Yeah, I bumped into.
What is going on, Dutch? What is happening to us?
Right.
What's happening to you?
You. What the fuck are you gonna do to me?
Mr. Vandalist! Mr. Morgan! Charles! They tried to kill my people for oil! For oil! Today we ride once more! Ride with me! Ride with us!
Ball.
Ride with us against the factory!
I love your courage, son!
Ball.
It is a thing of great beauty!
Stop! Everyone stop!
Who the fuck is that? His son. I mean father.
My son. My last son.
Talk to him. Sit to him.
When I was your age, I fought. I saw death. I killed. The men I knew were slain. My firstborn, your brother, had his head smashed by a drunken soldier. My wife had her throat slit.
Damn!
I made peace. I knew not to trust. Yet I had no choice. Maybe you were right.
Savage.
Maybe slow death is worse than the fast one. Maybe none of these men are good. Maybe a world in which they came to us is a world that we cannot endure.
Keep preaching.
But endure we must.
Like, nigga, I ain't trying none of this.
Do not die for pride, my son. We have suffered too much in this trick. The earth, the water.
Hey, that's your nigga, man. We saying that he had me in the first beginning. I don't tell him that.
We must endure. My only boy. My precious boy. Do not mistake my strength for weakness. As your chief, I implore you.
Your words mean nothing to me, father.
Don't.
Ride with me!
Stop. All right.
Please. Stop.
Oh, them niggas gonna die.
Please, Mr. Morgan.
What? Oh, my God.
After we spoke, this is just a trap. My son, my people will all die.
Hey, that's on up, cuz. Yeah, help them.
What else you been doing behind Dutch's back?
Damn, get out my fucking face.
Wars are over.
Hold up.
We have lost. These young men will be annihilated.
Hey, that's on them, cuz.
Oh, see what I can do.
Ah, why ain't you give me an option this time?
Come with me.
Oh, all right, Arthur.
Who knows what other secrets I'll learn about?
Secrets?
Who else?
I will.
And me. Me too.
Yeah, all my niggas rocking. I've been Bill. Hey, what you, Bill?
All right. Let's ride out.
Oh, my niece, you said. So happy when you a real one. You said real niggas will follow besides you Dutch, you know. Talking that fuck nigga shit like I won't pop one in his fucking head right now.
What else have you been doing behind my back, Arthur?
That's a better question for you.
Stop this mess from getting any worse.
Maybe that didn't work.
Why the hell would they attack the oil fields?
I don't know.
It's perfect.
This was your idea,
partly. The army, the government, the industrial.
Oh man, you're dumbass.
Everything from these wouldn't you want to fight back?
You've handed them a death sentence.
Just like John, if we hadn't got him out of that prison.
Thank you.
Show some goddamn respect.
Hey, make me.
Show respect, Bill.
Oh. Oh.
I still have
a plan. Boy, we divide like a motherfucker.
What goddamn plan?
What goddamn plan? Woohoo!
What's wrong with you all? What happened to loyalty?
Yeah. What did?
Thank you, Javier. Bill. Right now, it doesn't matter how we got here. These men need our help. I have a plan.
Boy, I'm tired of this I have a plan speech. This shit annoy you. I'm trying to cut loose.
Tired of this is constant dissent. Long tired of it.
Hey, fuck you. I'll put a bullet in your head. Javier, Jay, I'll put a bullet in your head too, nigga. That was gonna hurt me. I'm about to tell my unborn kid when I see him having, like, yeah, I had to put a bullet in Jay's head. He was a real one. But he crushed your pepe. Let me see. Let me see how my guns here. Yeah, I need that. I
look
won't.
Up ahead. It's one of them.
Are you all right, son?
Damn.
He needs help. They all need help. Quick.
I told you.
No, no, go. Please hurry. Help me.
Come on.
I told you. I told you. Y'all niggas want to be. Y'all want to pop off like y'all was built. Why am I rescuing this? This nigga say please. This herbs and spices ain't even fucking work. Boy, I'm about to put a bullet in his head. He don't even know it. Look. John, it's that time. In the right, we got Charles. We got the girl for Toy Story. John. He die.
We gotta help these men.
Anyone see Eagle Flies?
There.
Fuck you. Damn, he's going to like a savage, though.
You coming, Arthur? I'm gonna try and save him. This fight is unwinnable. You go extract them and let me get to him.
Have it your way.
The rest of you, ride with me. Let's meet up at the factory. Let's ride!
Go with them, try and help there, I'm better off alone.
We're riding with you.
Come on,
my fucking nigga Charles. Let's get it. Real niggas unite. I'm popping. 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 Go to sleep, nigga. Shack him up! I'll be back! I got you, Toy Story girl! Fuck! 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 Chill out! Fuck my head go! Nobody gonna tell me? Alright. Don't I love her?
I feel for you! Ooh! I think I love you!
I'm about to be like Buzz Lightyear, cause I'ma marry that pussy, bro. Damn, who took my kill? Fuck!
Wow.
jump on real one. Dickhead, come on!
Thank you.
I don't thank you, come on!
You need to go.
Where are my men?
We saw some fighting by the factory. That's where Dutch is gone.
Let's go, quick!
Anything we see, we must save them.
Boy, you talking about save? Nigga, you about to check. Bah! Damn, just gonna turn her to a super purple savage. Killed your bitch ass. This nigga, oh god, this is a dumbass war I'm helping at. I'm doing this like God save me, repent me. Rock-a-bye, baby. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. That nigga with the gun, real. Ah, I gotta reload it. Like what the white woman said, give me time. I pushed the wrong button. Why can't I play to it? There you go. Want any better armies? Well, I'm about to apply. I'll be a fucking lieutenant. That sound like Bill. Hey Bill, you talking heavy, nigga. Kill it. Fuck, 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 fuck. That's how you do it, Bill. Don't worry, John, I got you, bruh. Shut your bitch ass up! Oh shit! Dutch, kill that nigga! milk you down, bro. Woo.
I don't see none of them standing no more.
Thanks to me.
So good of you to join us.
Man, shut your bitch ass up.
Saved your life.
You did.
You're quite the hero, Arthur, ain't you?
Just a regular good guy.
Guys, yeah. Doing my deeds.
What is it? I don't get you.
I don't get you either.
Get you no more.
Oh, yeah, I don't get you.
Doubting.
Come on. Get him out of here. All of you.
Come on. Let's go finish things.
Finish what?
The doubts. You know what?
I wanted them to attack this place.
I have no idea.
Oh, shit.
Javier, you get them and you go.
Until I find all my men. I'm not leaving.
As you wish. Rest of you.
Get out of here.
I'm staying with you.
What the fuck?
Get our ticket out of here.
I just a plan all along. Aw, oh, damn. And I fell right into it.
It's upstairs on the other side. I broke in here before to get those papers.
Oh, this is insane, John.
That's better, Arthur. A little help.
A little help.
What are we looking for? All
right, money. Don't call me, son.
The money. There's state bonds here. Lots of them. I thought you were paying attention.
Damn sure was it.
Had a deal with the state. He was being paid to
Yo, this nigga Dutch using niggas.
Government's wishes as they didn't want
Super good.
With the Indians.
Anyway, so we get it. We're done? We're almost free?
Yes. If we're right.
What you mean, if we're right?
Tough times. The toughest of times. But come on. Don't doubt me no more.
Boy, you want some shit.
Search the place. They gotta be here somewhere.
Oh, man.
No. Been here before.
Check that cupboard by the door.
I don't like you giving me instructions, though, nigga. What is that?
How much?
I got him.
We got him? Freedom.
How much?
How much?
It's a few thousand dollars worth. Maybe more.
Maybe more.
Oh, we are nearly there. Horse, we're nearly there.
Yeah, how much we need now?
Let's go home.
All right. Now I'm back on your team, huh? Yeah.
Let's get out of here, Arthur.
Sorry, Dutch. I didn't want to do this to you. But I need those bonds. Oh, shit. Can't do it. Never mind. I'm still on your team, guy. Right, something about to go down though. I know that. I know that ain't chocolate milk.
Gentlemen, we're here for you.
Here for you.
Your friend.
Who the fuck is my friend? Oh. These niggas.
Come on, Arthur. We have got to get out of here.
Hey, who you telling?
Cover me, Arthur.
Bah! Hey, Dutch, shoot this nigga! Oh, you fucked up. Ah, oh, shit! You saying that, but they ain't shooting at you. Ah!
A white one!
A white one? I'm black! Chief Indian, shoot a nigga. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, he left me. I thought I killed you. Fuck. Chief Indian, son, shut up. What's up? You good? Ah, come on. I got you. Don't worry. Come on.
You saved my life more than once.
Nah, nigga, it's cool.
I'm yours. It's as it should be.
No.
Come on.
You a legend.
We need to go.
You. You don't fucking talk to me. Don't talk to me, bitch. Don't talk to me, you bitch.
They could be back here any minute.
You ran away from
we
me.
We did it, gentlemen. Well, we got some money.
Nah, fuck that money. See, I was right.
But we got a whole lot of money. Come on.
Come on, what?
Everything is coming together.
Nah.
Exactly as I planned.
I've gotta take the boy to his father.
You bitch. Stop talking to me.
He really is nowadays.
Sure.
Come on. We gotta get back to camp.
That nigga walked out on. Ooh!
I'll be back when I can.
I'll stay with you.
And me. Of course.
And so will I.
No. Get out of here.
Get out of here, y'all.
This ain't gonna be nothing nice.
Yeah, it really ain't.
Be safe,
I am.
Alright, come on. Let's get him to what
meat
as fast as we can.
Don't worry, my nigga. I got you. Chocolate milk. This is Arrow Zero Code.
Man, we must go back for the body.
Bruh, I ain't going back for no fucking body.
My friend, I'm sorry about this, about all of this.
About all this bullshit. Asshole.
I guess my thinking is he used you. He wasn't trying to help anyone but himself and his own crazy principles.
Well, can you hurry up so I'm tired of this echo? Come on.
We saw he turned crazy and
yeah, we didn't do shit.
We couldn't believe it and we followed him anyway. They should never have gone this far.
Should never got this far. Better to die
fighting than sick and weeping.
True.
But you, your people deserve better.
Hey, yeah. Wait for me.
Can y'all hurry the fuck up?
Okay, Charles.
Nothing.
There used to be some reason to it. Lines that couldn't be crossed. Those lines have been gone for some time now.
How my health going though? I swear I had a jacket.
I swear, back there, Dutch just stood and watched. If it wasn't for evil flies,
real shit, I'd be dead. Damn, Dutch. Yeah. So this is how we came down, huh, Dutchy boy?
He's just become more who he really is. I don't know anymore. I just feel like a fool.
Right, I gave up my girl. Everything for this game.
Let's just get this boy to his father.
Don't worry. Them bonds mine. Cause I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch.
My friend, he's a brave man.
I hear you. I don't think y'all should do that. It wasn't for me, y'all niggas be dead. Chief, old sticker wall. Get the herbs and spices together. Oh my god! It's the prince! Don't worry, girl. Chocolate milk got it. Why the fuck am I going so slow? This nigga about to die. Oh,
bring him to me.
Bring him. He a real one, chief. Save the nigga life even though I'm dying. It's the thought that counts. Come on, Chief, do your magic. After you done fixing him up, fix me up. Hey, that paint kinda hot, my nigga. At least you die in the real one if you die. Oh, he gone. R.I.P. Oh, shit. Hey, don't look at me and Charles. We tried our best.
My son.
Know how you feel? Mine's dead too. It should go down like C-Dog. It shouldn't go that down.
Do now. They must move. And fast. I'll stand up for them.
Alright.
No, my friend. We have others who need you.
Yeah.
Good people.
Alright. Alright, homie. Miss you, cuz. You stay up. You know you hit me and Chaka Milk on the phone anytime, homie.
I'm sorry. We must pack and move.
Chaka Milk, let's go. We gotta go talk to some people. That nigga tried to get me killed, Chocolate Milk. Word, help me after everything you've been through. That's what I'm saying, Chocolate Milk. You won't believe this nigga, cuz. Oh, yeah, I got something for him, too. It's time for me to do what I must do. Oh, shit, I'm dying. Oh, Chocolate Milk, slow down. Chocolate Milk, slow down. Chocolate Milk, slow down. This might be my final breath. Help me! No, help me! Chocolate Milk, I love you. Do what you do, brother. Well, I died. Fuck is this? Who the fuck is this? Oh, I see it's Three Stooges. Hey!
Drink to this.
Hey, you German! I see a nigga with a fucked up mustache, so I mean I don't trust you. Hold up! You the nigga I saved! Hi, there are you! Oh shit, I'm back on my feet? I can't see shit. Fuck am I? Am I about to see that damn wolf again? Oh shit. When you do work for game, I don't want to decide. Help me! You could help me, what's up? What's up, Chocolate Milk? Your boy's down a little bit. When you do work for the gang, half of it takes. You've been good to me, Chocolate Milk. You've been very good to me. Chocolate Milk's about to go down. I'll be right back. I gotta go get these 22s. So y'all, when I be back, I'm going to Dutch. Ah, shit.
Sheesh. I've been running a light. Toasty stubs over scraping a pipe. Some move they wrist to get them a watch. I move my wrist to make them a watch. Watch how it happen. I'ma start snapping. These niggas posing. Tell me the caption. I can't even fathom. Work my 9 to 5, think about quitting 5 to 9 times. Got no fans or pom-poms, only bills and deadlines. I'm trying to make headlines like shape ups on prime time. No makeup, she's still fine. I don't like her pictures, but always on her life. Sheesh, look. Let me run a little more. Let a little nigga have fun a little more. I see you welcome mad at the door. I see you mad at the door. Move out the way. I did the matador. It was a matador.